The women this year have taken over Wynwood. This is our crew wall, the few and far wall. We're gonna be painting here for the next 2 days. We're doing like an all, of course, all female wall, and all of our styles go so well together because most of us do characters. Agana is gonna be rocking characters, but it's gonna be this extreme flow that goes over the building like this, starting with two flying feet, and then Agana, and then me, and then coming down with Ursula and Deity at the end, like literally like a big ocean wave.
Basel 2013. It's always crazy. You're either gonna lose your wall, get a new wall. Everybody's gonna be late, but then on time. Sometimes the walls fall through, but it always works out, even though there's a couple of things that happen in between that mess it up sometimes.
I need more paint and a way down. Or I just need more paint and a brush. Between the Wynwood Walls exhibit and then like all of us ladies on the street, this is the most female artists I've found in Wynwood ever. It's actually really awesome because like me actually living here in Miami, there's like two girl artists that paint on the streets, and like that's it, and like we're right here. I definitely have to say we are a woman in a man's world.
There's a lot of guys that support the work that we're doing. There's definitely a lot of women that come check us out to paint and feel that the ladies are definitely a group of folks they want to support, because there's not many of us. We're still like a minority.
We definitely make a lot of moves. We push really hard all the time. So it's a great life, man, for sure.